Hi there, I'm Alex Berg, and we're playing Crusader Kings 2. And first off today, I'd like to give a big shout out to a couple of people, Antiscamp, and thanks for retweeting my my tweets and tweeting about liking my videos. I really appreciate that. And same goes for Tall Hydra, who's in Turkey and therefore has some problems watching my videos because, well, things are happening in Turkey, which is not good. And last off, I'd like to give a big thank you to the Mad King Queen as well for his feedback and his support on Reddit, which is great. I love it. Thank you so much, guys. And let's get to this. I'm at war. It's been 2 days since I played last, so what am I doing? Why am I? What war is this? Am I just helping? No, I'm not just helping someone. I'm fighting about overs. Really? I'm fighting over that? That seems retarded. What did I do? What the hell did I do? Okay, I got claims there, there, and there. Okay, so why the hell aren't I fighting for that? Instead, I'm fighting this guy over. I am just helping someone, aren't I? Yep. Good. These guys, on the other hand, are mercenaries. Ah, it's all coming back to me now. It's all coming back to me now. So, dude, you. Your liege. There you are. Okay, I have strong claims on these things. Why aren't I just... Excuse me? Hello. Okay, I can't do that, but I can. Excuse me. Give me revoke this. Huh. I think he might object though. So come on. Move over there, please. Thank you. That was the most messed up start I've had on for a video in a long time, so sorry about that, and that's what happens when it's been a long week, and it's been a lot of... I was trying the Maldives start again, off camera, just to see if it could be done. And that was definitely, that was a challenge. But I got to the point where I actually got a fleet and everything, and, it kind of worked, and then I cooked it up because I pushed a counterclaim for some idiot, and I managed to lose everything. Let's just say I made a fool of myself. Who are you? My nephew. On my sister's side. And what, pray tell, what are you... What you doing? You're trying to kill someone, okay. Yeah, no, I'm pretty sure I don't care other than... Stop it. Okay, move along again. Sure, I can forgive and forget. Why wouldn't I? I'm spending money now, aren't I? No, I'm actually still making it. Even with these mercenaries in my employ. Good. Pause it. Lots and lots of juicy technology. Can I actually get myself a retinue now? I can! Awesome! War elephants and archers. Ooh. We're getting war elephants and archers. Of course we're getting war... they should have... They've forgotten to change the icon. God damn it, Paradox. Dude, totally. Revoke. Revoke. We can start. Oh, which one's richer? Which one is richer? You look pretty rich. Yeah, you are. And you, I can probably move my capital here. So, first off, yoink. Should I call up my armies? Nope. He humbly accepts. Well, good for you. Thank you kindly. Yes! So... yep, it is probably the best capital I have around here. Could I move my capital? Just wondering. Anywho, you revoke title. Really? Excuse me? What's going on there? Transfer vassalage. Retract vassalage. Seriously, I have a claim somewhere, don't I? I have a claim on your thing. But I can't do anything about it because of... should have taken the monastery first, shouldn't I? Unless, yeah, because... everybody will object to that. So I'm a little bit confused. I have a strong claim on that monastery, but I still can't take it? Huh. It's really weird. Huh. Subjugated plus 75. I see. Well, that's the end of that family line, isn't it? Let's see if we can just get rid of them like that. Also, meanwhile, let's look for somewhere else to declare war. And also, we have a claim on... yeah. What I really want to do is I want to usurp his title. That's what I really want to do. Let's have a look. Can usurp a title from anyone in the same realm, okay. But can we... there we go. So screw this. And... let's go with this instead. There we are. Let's just get everybody involved and revoke it. Huh. Too bad. Because I happen to have armies lying around. Which is awesome. Autobahns. Can we have someone I can... there. Can put someone in charge, at least. Ooh, a genius daughter. Suvrata. Suvrata? Is that a good name for a genius daughter? So, I don't really know, but... we're gonna mark you as special interest anyway. That's what we're gonna do, and we need a new chancellor. You are it, good sir. And your current, are you about to walk through there? You'll be there on the 8th, and you'll be there on the 7th, so that's good. Squish. He goes squish. Everybody else is falling in, that's good. Good, good, good. Squish it. You know what? Just form up here. I need 6,000 to actually assault that. Wow. That is very annoying. So we are close to winning. Ah. Sure, just surrender to me. That'll be fine. There we go. And finally, you. I'll take your title too, if you don't mind. One title to be created, huh, the duchy? Good. So, bye-bye, lowborn. Anyway, this one's a bit of a pain, isn't it? What I need to do is I need to build myself a castle here. And then we can deal with it. Now, let's have a look. This is a de jure part of this duchy. Which is probably what I can create. No? Okay, I can create another duchy. I can afford it, but I can create it. So I can create this duchy, which will give me a claim there, but that's not really all that helpful. This guy is a part of this duchy. You guys, you answer to him instead. Oh, okay. So I just have something cock. I guess I just made this guy very happy. Because he wants that title, yep. Grant land the title. There you go. Enjoy. Why did I just pay 500 to build that thing? It's not really a problem as long as he gives that away, because then he will be upset with me, but that doesn't won't matter, so I can just keep that around. Well, no, okay, this will turn out for the better. I can keep an extra castle around. Good. It's settled then. We're keeping that. We're keeping that. The question is what to do about these holdings. You. What are you part of? Excuse me? Oh, you're part of... You're my holding, that's one thing. But you are a part of this duchy. So you're neither here nor there. But I can safely give you away. I don't particularly need to hold on to you, do I? You're probably my poorest one. Actually, this one's poorer. And this one's even poorer than that. But you are all part of my secondary duchy, or my current primary duchy, but this is going to be my primary duchy in a little while, man. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. And you are in my way, let's see. Yep, you are definitely in my way. You're also infirm. We can't get rid of you. Kid, if you just keep murdering everybody in your family, So hang on, who's the you? What's the line of succession here? Yeah, it's gonna go. Amapali. No, it goes somewhere else. I don't care. It's gonna be really hard to just wipe out this house quickly enough to make good on that. Yeah, I think it goes down here, actually. So, nope. I would have to fabricate the claim. So, this one I can just get rid of, right? Right. Any brothers or anything here? You. You have the Great Pox. So the odds of you actually having any babies is fairly small. I'll grant you a land of title. You can have that. Enjoy. Get out of my court. So holding wrong type of, still holding the wrong type. Oh my god. Yeah, we're gonna have to build a castle here, so I need 700 bucks for that. Well, stand down and make you capital. There we go. And move my forces to my new capital. And fabricate me a claim here, please. And move everybody over here. Oh, let me guess, I lost legitimacy. Nope, I didn't. Cool. Okay, we need to save up some money, so let's just do that. My concubine is pregnant. Yay! Pregnant concubine! Yeah, we will not be doing that. Excuse me, you? Are you at peace? Subjugate you. I would have thought you were a de jure part of this kingdom, but you're not. The kingdom goes in there. So the problem lies more with this empire business, which I'm not even close to creating. How about you? What can I declare war on you for? Very little. Yeah, tiny bits here and there, but nothing really interesting. Why won't you become my vassal, really? Not my de jure liege. You do like me, though. So you're not really that far away from doing it. Lost my marshal. Well, that's not good. God damn it. Should have kept an eye on that. Well, at least I now have a casus belli on you, right? I got plenty of casus belli on you. Okay, I can claim that, I can claim that. Separate bits. Okay, let's just claim this thing and let's see how much you got. What you got? Nothing. Nothing, that's what you got. You got allies. They're not interesting. So we'll just take that from you. Thank you. Call in our allies. And hut two. Everybody just meet up over there, and you guys meet up over there, and we'll punch our way through the Wargle. We'll, I don't know. We'll figure something out, I'm sure. Of course he will honor his obligation. Who are you? Yeah, that's really not going to help that much, is it? Okay. I shall lead myself, apparently, because I am the man with the plan. Grand Poobah, the top dog. Bee's knees. The dog's bollocks. All that good stuff. Merge. So, like you guys. Let's try to drive a veg in here somehow. As soon as you get there, yeah, just go there and punch through it. Okay, this should be interesting. New air for me, that's fine. You'd better be right around the corner. You are. Wow, you died in battle and you were so promising. God damn it. Well, we'd better win. There goes the center, there goes the flank. Yeah, we won this. 45 chance of diligent. Yes, diligent. Good. Yeah, what's he gonna do? He is fucked. That's what he is. So follow the army. Just keep punching him in the face. And merge it up and follow. Things up a little bit. We won, I think. Perfect. So, what do we do now? Do we siege? Do we spread out? What would be the fastest way to end this? I think we just stand here on his face and siege him. It's gonna take him a while to gather another army. So, speed things up. Let's go for kind instead. Good boy. Another girl. Girl. Upgrade the heavy infantry a little. Yeah, why not? Shipbuilding, I don't care about shipbuilding. Construction, is that ahead of time? That's my lad. Be brave. Be all you can be. I have a feeling this guy was... Right. So who is in charge here then? You are. Can't get him killed now, but maybe I can do that if I end this war quickly. That would be extra nice. So we'll find out next time. So thanks again for watching, and thanks for all your support, and I'll see you next time. So yeah, cheers.